Public Health supports residents and families where you live, work, and play. Durham Region Health Department has epidemiologists who study health, disease, and injury in the community to ensure public health programs and services address the health needs of residents. They study health-related information about residents to better understand where changes can be made to help improve health and well-being. Epidemiologists use many strategies to help expand understanding and knowledge of health issues in Durham Region. For example, household phone surveys and school-based surveys are used to provide information to health department staff, local community organizations, and partners, schools, physicians, and decision makers to help plan and evaluate services in Durham Region. Public Health also provides support during outbreaks. Epidemiologists will examine data which allows for this information to be used by health department staff to identify the source of the outbreak and to help manage it. Epidemiologists also have identified neighborhoods in Durham that are at risk for poor health. The Health Neighborhoods portal provides information about Durham Region's 50 health neighborhoods, with the goal of using this information to support strong, safe, and equitable neighborhoods. Staff also evaluates the effectiveness of health department's programs and resources provided to the community. For example, an evaluation identified ways to improve the health department's Kids Can resource, which is a tool for parents to support positive mental health of young children.
This is Public Health.
This is Public Health.
We are Public Health.